brought you some coffee. You like it with cream and sugar?
Yeah, it's good.
It's a hell of a place to lock anybody up. Gotta go to John?
Nah, I'm okay.
I'm Detective Sipowicz. Have a seat. Smoke? So, this girl got her face cut. Know anything about it?
Nothing. She picked my picture, she's wrong. That's all I can say.
You're waiting for a lawyer, huh?
Right.
This waives your right to an attorney. You want to sign it?
No. Why would I do that?
Maybe you want to confess?
I'm not gonna confess. I didn't do it.
So the girl was mistaken about you?
Yeah.
Ow! Oh! Leave me alone!
I'm sorry. Something came over me. See that girl used to work right here in this office.
She did?
Yeah, I'm a... I hope I didn't hurt you. Come on. Come on. You didn't do it, huh?
No.
That's true.
That's the truth.
Ah!
Sorry, I don't know why I did that.
Look, I'm not the one, okay? You got the wrong guy.
I believe you. I don't want you to confess. Don't sign this thing.
Don't hit me, okay?
I won't hit you. I said I was sorry. Didn't I tell you I was sorry? You want another cigarette?
Yeah.
Cut this girl just for fun, didn't you, huh? You sick son of a bitch.
Get off of me!
You saw a pretty face, you had to mess it up.
No, she was fighting. She went for my eyes.
Because you were gonna rape her and kill her.
No, she set me up. She wanted it. She got me in there and she started fighting and screaming. No!
You bastard! You cut her because she wouldn't have nothing to do with a stinking turd like you in a million years. Now, are you gonna give it up to me, huh? Are you?
I'm gonna give it up.
All right. All right.